Okay, this is my friend Lauren, and Lauren, when you look at this bottle, what do you see?
See a hanging tube.
Awesome. So I'm going to call this hanging tube a diver. So when you look at this diver, do you think it is more dense or less dense than the water?
Less dense.
And why do you say that?
Because it's at the top.
Exactly. So now, watch this. Right, I'm going to use my hands as a little maneuver.
Oh.
Whoa. So now, is this less dense or more dense than the water?
More
And
dense.
why is that?
Well, I don't know. Why don't you tell me?
Because it's at the bottom. Okay. So, because of Pascal's law, when I put pressure onto this bottle, the diver, all that pressure is transmitted onto the diver and it becomes less dense. And then when I release the pressure from the side, oh, sorry, this is less dense. And this, when I squeeze it,
Becomes
is
more
more
dense.
dense.
Yeah.
Pascal's law, people.